You won't believe what happened. Guys, my Boomer was robbed at a gas station in Texas last night, and I was in the back seat, and it was so scary. After Boomer's hands stopped trembling, he managed to call the police, and they were quick to respond and calm him down. But his money was still gone. The police asked him if he knew who did it, and he said, yes, it was pump number 13. Send bacon and huggies. No woofs given.